The pass ahead for Whitney. The deadline acquisition, or at least late February acquisition, for the Pittsburgh Penguins. With Chris Kunitz going to Pittsburgh. Here's a shot. Saved by DeMarco. Rebound off the post. They score! Diving throw was Bobby Ryan through the goal mouth. And the Ducks capitalize on the power play with a 1-0 lead.
This one's for all the marbles, bud. Are you ready?
But before we start, I just want to make sure we don't have any Niedermeyer situations.
I promise. This year I'm not doing anything.
Let's go.
You said you weren't going to do anything.
I didn't do anything.
But I did.
Oh! Perry! I really freaking hate those guys.
Nice question.
Presented by Bell.
I'd like to start quickly by saying how thrilled we are to make a long-term commitment, not only to the team, but to the city of Ottawa. I think it was July 5th last year when we were traded here and immediately embraced by the city. Speaking from my point of view, it was almost a no-brainer.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took at me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... All the hate that you've heard has turned your spirit to a dove. Oh, ooh, your spirit up above. Oh,
ooh. Bobby Ryan has the goal in his first game back in Ottawa.
It was a great night. You can't write it any better. And, you know, a hat trick's great, but we won on home ice. And, you know, I contributed. It was just a great night. I'm glad my wife was here. I'm glad I was able to do it at home.